गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन। नाउ कम टू द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक दैट इज इल इफेक्ट ऑफ द इरिगेशन। इन द प्रीवियस सेशन वी आर डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द बेनिफिट ऑफ इरिगेशन, नेसेसिटी ऑफ इरिगेशन एंड डेफिनेशन ऑफ द इरिगेशन। बेसिकली वी नो अबाउट द ईच थ्योरी हैव सम advantage and some disadvantage. Ill effect is also incorporated in the disadvantage of the irrigation system. Besides benefit, there are some ill effect of irrigation also. However, the benefit are more than the ill effect. When we adopt any theory, then they have some advantage and some disadvantage. But when respect to that theory, advantages are more as compared to the disadvantage, then we always prefer that theory and that concept. Now come to the there are some few points regarding disadvantage. Okay. First one is the effect on rising water table. In unlined irrigation canal, excessive seepage of water through bed and sides takes place. In unlined irrigation canal, excessive seepage of water through bed and the sides takes place, which raises the water table of the surrounding area. Soil in the root zone of the crop is saturated and becomes alkaline, which is harm to the crop and the plant, thus the nearby area may be waterlogged. And that waterlogging is the major problem for the soil. This concept blocks the water from the soil. Okay. Next is the damp climate. Temperature is basically for this concept. Temperature of the common command area of an irrigation project may be lowered and damp climate prevail, which adversely affect the health of the community living in area. Okay. Next is the breeding places of mosquitoes. We all know about this. When we store the water somewhere in open, then breeding of mosquitoes are increased. Okay, due to the excess application of water and seepage and leakage from the canal, marshy land may be formed, leading the breeding place of the mosquitoes. There are some example which shows the ill effect. That is the waterlogging area, that is the dampness at that area, and the mosquito effect in particular area. Okay. Loss of valuable land. Valuable land may be submerged due to construction of reservoir by dam, weir, and barrage. Dam, weir, and barrage is the stoppage structure and the storage structure also sometimes. Okay. Return of revenue. Irrigation projects are complex and excessive. If the project failed due to absence of regular maintenance, return of revenue to the government become low compared to its cost of the construction. Maintain construction is quite high for the normal functioning of the project. Okay. These are the some ill effect of the irrigation. Ill effect of the irrigation is also affect the revenue generation also. That is the major disadvantage of that function, that concept. Okay. Thank you everyone. We will continue in the next class, next session. Thank you.